All right, so I've got my u substitution methods here. So what I'm gonna do is integrate this. So this can be u to the 1/3, and then quantity u, and actually u minus 1, and then I'm gonna have 1/3 du. So I end up here with 1/3 integral of u to the 4/3 minus u to the 1/3 du. 1/3, 3/7, u to the 7/3 minus 3/4, u to the 4/3 plus c. Ultimately, and then substituting everything in, what I end up with, I get 1/7 x plus 1, x third plus 1, 7/3 minus 1/4. Q plus 1 raised to the 4/3, 4/3 plus C. That's it.